I think I have to thank you for watching.